will be reacting to my video.
Hello guys, today we'll be listening to the slime workout official music.
I'm changing while I'm reacting to.
What's the chance to win £1,000? Buy a pack and snap to play today.
Perfect for me.
Alright guys, so as you know, I am very close with the Hashtag Sisters. I think about them as my sisters. So that would make Sierra and Olivia, but today Sierra, my little sister. So, you know, I gotta be protective of her. And recently, I've heard that they dropped a new music video called Perfect For Me. And in the video, I've heard that Sierra has a new guy friend. She's found one, apparently. But the only problem is, you know, no one got this checked by me. No one asked me for my opinion on Sierra's, you know, new guy. So I think I need to watch this video, and I gotta come to the conclusion of whether or not I'm okay with Sierra talking to this guy. So let's dive right in. No more talking.
Sometimes I can.
What? Yo, this is actually so weird because I've never, like, I've known Sierra and all them for like a long time, but I don't think I've ever seen Sierra super, super dressed up. Like, I've seen her in a dress for some concerts whenever she dances and stuff, but I've never seen her like with her makeup done and like earrings and her hair done and everything. I don't know, this is so weird. This is so weird to me. Oh, this is the house that we... I'm pretty sure this house, or I don't know about every scene, but that marble stair set was in Far Away.
And Life Is Unfair.
And Life Is Unfair. This stair set is fine, guys. It's actually so fine. Okay, so she's dressed up. Okay, reading books. Natural. Sierra. Okay, they want to go vlog. And I'm going to guess that this boy is going to get in the way of them vlogging. Okay, they left her. Here at the library, her natural habitat. Book sale, this is her birthday. They're 50% off. She's going wild.
Why don't we go searching? No, it'll be perfect time. You wanna meet Mr. Fry.
She meets her man in the library. I'm not gonna lie, guys. That's always how I thought Sierra would find her man. Just in the library, looking through books, and she finds another well-educated man. So far, this guy, he's got 1 point. He's in the library, you know. He's probably educated. I like that. Alright. I don't know how I feel about this. Sierra, y'all are moving a little bit fast here. First, you go to the bookstore with him, and you connect. And now you're reaching for the same book. Sierra, this is too